stunned the ball initially, ran straight into Cripps, couldn't get out until the last moment. That's
set it back. Hinge, he's taking Cripps on, that'll be holding the ball.
Deep entry again, or deep enough to put the pressure on the Hawks' defence, and they're feeling it.
It was very good. Build up was so good. Danger here, and Cripps.
True. Shows he can be bold and brilliant out of the middle. Gave it to Kelly. To the inside to Cripps. Maybe one more now. No, he's got it under the boot. And had a crack at goal and put it through.
Arnell overruns it. Kennedy doesn't. He's into Cripps. Here's a chance late in the turn. Cripps goes all the way and nails it.
Inside 50. Good trap. Winder gave it up to Cripps. You got a bit on that. Has he got enough? You bet he has.
Connor West. Used it pretty well. Cripps to Ryan. No, he goes for goal. Oh. And he lands it. And thunders it down to Darling. It wasn't perfect, but it should pan out okay. Cripps in support. He will roll it through, and suddenly there's goals coming.
On the boot, trying to go for distance. Davis and centre mark just flicking up. They try to keep their feet. Still through with Langdon now to Cripps, who'll be looking over the top. It's not Kennedy, it's Darling. No, it's Cripps! Tackled strongly by Darling. Copped it up to Cripps on the step towards goal. And Jamie Cripps has created something from nowhere. Waterman, ready to go back to Kennedy. O'Neill goes to ground. Cripps will bob up, but he will snap a goal!